this next technique I call inversion twist. What we're going to be doing is we're just going to bring in the foot like this, and you're just going to place one hand here, and we're going to go like this. So we're going to be stretching out the peroneus side here, the lateral side of the lower leg. And again with this, you're just going to slowly maintain it, and then just slowly out. So just a little discomfort if that, with that stretch then.